Yo, big man, what's happening?
Just out here chilling, dawg.
Shit, nigga, what you chilling? What you thinking about?
Nigga, I'm out here reminiscing, looking around, nigga.
Reminiscing on what?
About how shit done changed, dawg.
All these niggas dead we grew up with, bruh. They bait, damn
them. Damn, bruh. And this shit daily, constantly happening.
So what? We next or what?
Nigga, we trying to come up and raise them little ones, nigga.
Let's find a way out this shit,
well, then. Let's do that, though.
Niggas that want that space age hustle, catch that rocket to the fucking moon. That be your final ship, nigga, cause your ass is doomed. Ain't no coming back living in the dope game, cause once you die, nigga, you slinging rocks, then that's your name. On the wall when they run up, I got killers coming through with bumble ups to pick up double ups and put them in that motherfucking long black hearse. I mean, once you gone, nigga, you land in the dirt. Ain't no love in New Orleans. All the way to Richmond, California, niggas living for ghetto dreams. And the ghetto gets so crazy. I seen a little bitty baby sucking on daisies. Caught two to the chest, one to the head. Five niggas walk behind him dressed in red with ski masks. But niggas thought it was a clown show. Went to the safe, but no projects, niggas and down the hope. And it's sad, cause niggas blaming third walls, ninth walk. And niggas claiming 10 walls. All my homies be dying down south. Running round talking shit, kills with gold in their mouth. But I'm a soldier, a roller. Give me 10. I'd rather die than go to the fucking pen. My partner Boz looked in my eyes and said, nigga, it's the time for a change. Niggas ain't living in the dope game. So we jumped into this rap game and laid it down for all the killers and tried to teach my niggas the game. Cause once you gone, ain't no coming back. Talk to Randall and T-Dub, they say peep, the streets ain't all that. I mean the Calio projects the change. Right from Rose Tablet, you find a fucking police man. And niggas still serving bubble ups. Big Mo in the project rapping, and niggas trying to come up. And with this new wave dope game, I mean this rap game. Niggas trying to get out to make some change. But down south my homies die, niggas frying. But stories we ain't lying. Tupac gone, but what rapper gon' be next? I hope it ain't me to get cash like a bad chick.
Who gon' be next?
Black hearses when they should
to take that final ride.
Who gon' be next to take that final ride? Get cash like a bad chick.
Who gon' be next?
Black hearses when they should
to take that final ride.
Then one wonder if there's a heaven or a hell. Rest in peace to my niggas that died. Too bad when they died, they couldn't come back and tell if they really is another side. I seen this mother cry. I just wanna know where it went when my cousin died. That last step, then it showed that your last breath, then it's the moment you feel.
Just think about it, they over.
One of us ain't gon' be here. Used to ride with a bunch of niggas, now he's riding solo. He's dressed up in suit when he used to wear polo. I wonder if there's a heaven for a gangster killer at a shootout with some nigga gun jam. Got that one in the chamber. Mom saved my days a number, cause I live wrong. Even Scarface made a song, gangsters really don't live long. I'm trying to live to rock, candy paint that Cadillac like Outkast say. Ride on them things like Mac 10 from back side to side like GGK. Convertible X like 8-Ball MJG. 500 like my brother Master P. I'ma shock the world if I
you still alive?
23. Maybe not today, but tomorrow offer to the funeral parlor. 6 cars to bury my boy as we rolled up to the graveyard.
Who gon' be next to take that final ride? Who gon' be next to take that final ride? Get cash like a bad chick.
Who gon' be next?
Black hearses when
they
should to take
that
final ride.
I done seen more crime than a crime lord. Sometimes I sit back and think I seen more dead than gold. Just last week a nigga got shot up and burned. But me, I take heave the shit like that, and I learn. How can I not end up like that nigga? What the fuck I gotta do not to get banged up by that trigger? Cause in the projects ain't no love.
No love.
Niggas will split your wig cause they gone on drugs. I hope you feel me cause I feel the pain of others. I feel for every nigga that gotta go on without their brother. But like the game, what goes around comes around. Next week that could be your motherfucking hearse riding through that town. That could be your motherfucking mama crying in that steeple. Better yet, that could be you mourning the death of your people. In the hood I'm known for peeling caps, so I'm a cap peeler. The police know me for selling drugs, so I'm a drug dealer. I reverse the game, cause ain't no love for a black man. 13 years old, my little cousin got juvenile life for taking a
sustain.
It's a never ending game of death, do or die.
So if you kill, be prepared for that final ride.
Who gon' be next to take that final ride? Get cash like a bad check.
Who gon'
be next? Black hearses when they should.
To take that final ride.
Who gon' be next to take that final ride? Get cash like a bad check.
Who gon'
be next? Black hearses when they should.
To take that final ride.
R.I.P. Tupac, nigga. Eazy-E, Seagram, Mr. C, and my little brother Kevin Miller, and all y'all true niggas and bitches that done died out here on these streets and took that final ride. Y'all niggas ain't forgotten, cause true niggas live forever. True niggas like us. You heard me? It's real, nigga. We gonna see y'all fools in the crossroads.